differences between Indus Valley civilization and Vedic culture. We construct the history of Indus Valley civilization based on material sources. That means completely we depend on archaeological sources to construct the history of Indus Valley civilization. For Vedic period, we have both archaeological sources and literary sources in the form of Vedas, Brahmanas, Aranyakas, Upanishads. Indus people are original inhabitants of India. Aryans, the founders of Vedic culture, have come from Central Asia. Indus Valley civilization is a highly urban civilization with town planning, drainage system, granaries, and artificial dockyard. Many such things are there in Indus Valley civilization. Vedic culture is a rural culture. It is marked by the absence of towns. The main source of economy during Indus Valley civilization period was internal and external trade, crafts, industries, agriculture. Vedic period, the main sources of economy was predominantly by pastoral and agrarian economy. During Indus Valley civilization, plowing fields was not common. Very rarely plowed fields were found. During Vedic period, we found plowed fields. Indus Valley civilization people were not familiar with the use of iron. Vedic people were familiar with iron, and several references to iron were there. And they used to call iron as ayas. Any metal was called as ayas during Vedic culture period. Krishna ayas, Shama ayas, such ayas metals were there during Vedic period, and they were mentioned in Vedic literature. Horse was not known to Indus Valley civilization people, and horse played a decisive role in Aryan system of warfare. Indus Valley civilization people were peace-loving people. Their weapons include sword, daggers, spears, and arrows, which are primitive in nature. And we did not find much weapons in Indus Valley civilization excavations. Vedic people were familiar with the traditional arms and armors, and their weapons are very strong. They were made of iron, and they devised a full-fledged science of war. Indus Valley civilization people worshipped Pashupati, mother goddess, animals, and nature. Vedic people personified nature in the form of Indra, Varuna, Agni, Prithvi, and sacrifices are performed by Vedic people. Harappan pottery was wheel made. Black or red pottery was found during Harappan civilization period. Aryan pottery was not known as Aryan pottery was known as PGW, painted graveware pottery. Harappans are short statured, black in complexion, with short nose, thick lips, and tiny eyes. The Aryans are tall, well-built, fair complexioned, pointed nose, broad shoulders, pointed chin. Indus Valley civilization people ate birds and animals, including cow and calf. During the Vedic period, cow was eaten, but it started to be revered during latter days. Only meat of sacrificed animals was eaten. Indus Valley civilization people wore cotton cloths. Vedic culture people wore woolen cloths. During Indus Valley civilization people, there are many terms are there for cow, and their economy was cow-centered economy. It was given respect as it pulled their carts, it helped them in agricultural activity. It gave milk, and they got many benefits from cow. When these new religions came and they started preaching, the Jainism, Buddhism and other religions started preaching peace and non-violence, and they stopped these animal sacrifices. In this way, these Vedic culture people had to stop their sacrificial sacraments.